stop whining just because I beat you so bad.
Oh, thanks, compadre. I thought I was going to be stuck in there forever. Well, as you know, I'm not one for the corporate scam known as Western Medicine, so I come here every now and then to collect some fresh herbs.
Well, so I'm losing much? Why don't you just leave game and cry about it?
Well, normally I just use them to make skincare products. You will not believe what these things can do for your complexion, bro. But, like, yeah, I suppose we can make an antidote or whatever.
Yeah, okay, whatever, dork. Come on, ninja, let's clone over all the other people like me. You know, if the player is being suspiciously quiet this whole game, you know, Mr. Cheese is too stupid to be a good imposter. You better have a good excuse, Bobigo. That sounds seriously sus. Yeah, everyone voted for Captain Sai.
Good, good. But is there, like, a Mickey D's on the way there? It's okay, little bruh. We aren't gonna hurt you.
What? I was on the other side of the map. You have the right. You don't remain gorgeous. You're handsome as balls, man, bro.
Oh, God!
Yeah, what the H-double hockey sticks are you talking about?